children. Peace and harmony lesson. In yesterday's class, you have completed meanings. Now in this class, page number 9 from your English textbook. Page number 9 from your English textbook. Opposites. Okay, na? Yesterday you have learned meanings. And today you are going to learn the opposites. After the opposites, then we will start the lesson. Okay, na? Children, purchase the books. Without books, you cannot understand the lesson. So that's why we are teaching grammar first. Okay, na? Today and tomorrow, within 2 days, we purchase the books. Okay. Opposites. See here, children. Big means chala pedda. Opposite is small. And the children, big, small. Dark, light. Dark and the chicken. Light and the well. Then happy, unhappy. This is you know very well. We will happy when we get anything we want. Correct? Then our cables are done. Then we feel very happy. If we lost anything, then we immediately we will get happy, feel sad or unhappy. Next, large, a huge thing. Petta dhani mana? Large, small. Live, die. So live and die. Life manalo pranam die anta chambo. Then long, short. So long chala podukku undadam short chinnad. Then near, far. Near means the place which is around us chala daggar gon. Far means it is some part away ante manakanna koncham dooram gon. Start, stop. This is you know that start and stop. Okay, so then thick, thin. Appear, disappear. Thick, thin tells kada thick ga undadam thick ante koncham long gon thin ante appear, disappear. Appear means kanabadam. Then disappear means kanabadakapodam, miss avadam, manaki dorakakapodam. Then common, uncommon. Daily manam common ga chesedanni common antaru. Uncommon means what? It is irregular. Ippudu oka sari unusual ga manaki jaragedanni it's an uncommon thing antaru. Okay na? These are the opposites which are in the page number 9 in your English textbook. Go through this meanings. Children, yesterday I have given meanings, then you have learned it. Then today I have given opposites, learn the opposites. After learning the meanings and the opposites, you can able to understand a lesson very very easily. So that children learn the meanings and opposites. And tomorrow I am going to start teaching of your lesson. So get ready, purchase books.